What a do, YouTube. This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and today we're going to be playing some Caspian Border Conquest, and this is a game that I picked up just a few days ago. Running with the G36, I think I got on the Igla because we're playing on the Russian side, so I've already got my 500 kills with the RPG Mastery Star, so I really don't like to use it as much as I did before. I would love to, like, keep on using it. It's just I would hate for my top weapon to be a rocket launcher, so that's why I've switched up over to the Igla and am now trying to get my Mastery Star on that. I don't even think in this game I get any Igla kills, but it's a pretty good game just overall of me PTFOing all over Caspian Border, pretty much on foot the whole time. And then towards the end of the game, it just gets a little bit boring, so I cut a whole bunch of it out because they're just sitting at their base and we're just base raping. Yeah, I think that's like the only Igla hit that I get the whole game right there, that one vehicle disable. So, announcements for my channel that you guys would probably like to know. Yesterday, I was live streaming on Twitch TV. You guys can find the link to my channel down below in the description. Today, I'm going to be doing more live streaming on Twitch TV. So I want you guys to come follow me, come watch, come enjoy, comment below if you got an account, talk to me, because I will be talking back to everybody, just like you guys will be able to hear everything that I'm saying as I play along with everybody else that's in my party. So it's just like one big old party on Xbox 360, baby. Yeah. Second announcement is going to be, you guys can follow me now on Twitter, so you guys can know whenever videos are out or whenever I'm going to be doing live streaming across Twitch TV. So if you guys want to check out my Twitter account and follow me, just go and go to Twitter /itsgyro, or just look up itsgyro in the search bar for Twitter. From there, you guys can just follow me, and I will be using that Twitter account pretty much exclusively for my YouTube channel, and like I said, doing the live streaming across Twitch TV, so it'll just give you guys a better time frame without always having to come back to YouTube. I don't know if some of you have wherever it appears on your phone or some shit like that either. I don't know. So we'll see how it comes, but I do got a new Twitter account. I don't think it's new. I think I made it a long time ago. I just never ever used it. Or I think I used it for swagbucks.com or something like that. I don't know, but I got a Twitter account, so follow that shit, alright? Alright. Other than that, I think that's enough announcements for my channel and myself. Next, we're going to be talking a little bit about the Battlefield 3. Premium members can expect 156 hours of double EXP. Now, we've already been playing in the double EXP for, I don't know, last 3-4 days, and it's going to end on the 31st, so we still have another 3 days of double EXP if you are a premium member. Now, how did we get a full week of double EXP? Now, what DICE had was for people to share the Battlefield Facebook page, and due to the amount of the shares that the Facebook page received is the reason why we are getting like an extra 3 days of double EXP. So it's pretty much almost like a full week, or it started on 25th, or yeah, started on the 25th and then ends on the 31st. Another good thing that they are doing to the servers, or not to the servers, but they are actually populating the servers with 4 times more EA and DICE servers all across all 3 systems. So I saw a good amount of the servers up. I saw nobody in them though for the Xbox 360. I don't know how it is across all of the other systems. So I know that they do got a whole shitload more of the DICE and like EA like servers out there, but I really don't see the DICE ones being played all that much, and the only time that I really do see the DICE or EA servers being used is usually in TDM, or if you go to like one of the Battlefield 3 most popular or classic maps, or like Epic Battles or something like that. So what I would love for them to have is just the old the old servers that's just all Conquest or all Rush, and it's DICE or EA, you know? And I want every Conquest map, not just Epic Battle Conquest or Favorites or Classic Maps or whatever, you know? Other than that, I think we're done talking about Battlefield 3. Very last thing that we're going to be talking about is this free-to-play game called Artic Combat. Now, you guys can go check out the link below and tell me if you all think that Artic Combat kind of looks like Counter-Strike, or MP First says that it takes a page out of Counter-Strike literally, and by that they mean literally. Now, there's a map in Artic Combat, and right now it's under some private like testing. Now, this like Artic Combat game is is supposed to be a free-to-play first-person shooter, and there's a video that shows the Artic Combat Sandstorm map, and it's about 2 minutes long, and then they show you Counter-Strike Go Dust map right below that. Now, tell me if you guys see any similar, like, how would you say, parts of the map that kind of look the same. I mean, the map is, in my opinion, pretty much identical, other than they've moved a few boxes and a few other items in the map. Other than that, it is the same game. So, I mean, I don't know if Counter-Strike's gonna do anything about it, but if they're not, I think it's kind of funny how they can just go and steal from another company and, you know, they just don't even care. I mean, how did they think that they weren't gonna get caught, you know what I mean? Oh no, nobody's ever gonna notice that this map looks almost identical to a Counter-Strike map that's been around forever, so I don't know. Anyways, click down on the links. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and check out my live stream that I'm going to be having up throughout the day today again. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. We'll see you next time. Peace.